Yeah, it's recording.
Hopefully the fucking pitch is at 12. Yeah, hopefully. Alright, timer.
What was that?
Probably over revved, I don't know, cheap gyro. Well, it's a GY401, but. The wind probably blew while I punched. I don't know, I didn't like it. It didn't like it, I don't think. I need to put on my better gyro. See how it goes? I guess the wind might have blown when I punched it. So like right now it's kind of heavy wind, you know what I mean? But since this is a nice helicopter, it's just... Yeah, I need to change it's a good gyro, but not if I want to do fucking, if I want to fly like old man, like this, if I want to fly like that, just like la la la, this gyro is perfect, you know? See, the wind is not pushing, right here. But if you want to have a slot tail, I probably have to use a 520, or that's pretty much the only nice gyro I have. I'm not taking the gas one. Spartan is for the gas. I'll come back down to earth. Landing time. I timed it wrong. I thought it was going to be like one of those perfect landings. Yeah, whatever. Yeah.
Would have been perfect if I was cooler. That thing went 180 on me. That was funny.